On the 11th of May 2022, Al Jazeera journalist Shireen Abu Akleh was shot dead as she was covering Israeli army raids in the occupied West Bank city of Jenin. According to Al Jazeera and the United Nations, the bullets that killed Abu Akleh and wounded Samoudi were fired by Israeli forces. Over a year later, no one has been charged or punished for the murder. This film examines the killing of other journalists in the occupied Palestinian territories and the problems of holding anyone to account for their deaths.
Širom svijeta, novinari na Nišanu, petak u 17:05 na Al Jazeera.